carded a remarkable round of 41 points to emerge the overall winner of the 21st leg of the ongoing 2021 NCBA Golf Series, which was held at the scenic Kericho Golf Club. His stellar outing at the event saw him secure a slot to play at the series grand finale, which will be held next month at the Curran Country Club.